Hello, this is Ace, and welcome back to Planet Crafter. As you can see, I kind of moved stuff around. And yeah, I know hydration levels are low. One. So I have... slots. I'm about to die. Great. Let's do backpack tier 2. The only thing I need is an iron. I got backpack tier 2 now. Okay, so all I need now is a silicon. All right. Turning. Ooh, 4 levels. Low. I don't have. Oh, I think I have food. Oh, yeah, I do. There we go. And we have a backpack tier 2, exoskeleton tier 1, oxygen tank tier 1. Where is it getting oxygen tank tier 2? Backpack tier 3, eh. Still have a long way to go. I'm gonna sit here and wait for that to go up so I can get tier 2. We'll replace the tier 1 with a tier 2. Hydration level low. Should I get another heater? Grim Iron Surgeon. I guess it's time to go back to the Iridium Cave. First and foremost. Backtrack a bit. Not too bad. Not too big. Where there's something there. I know oxygen level's low. What is right there? I see a What do you have in here? Ooh. Yes? Please. get this back safely. Turn. Well, we got sidetracked. Well, kind of. Over there? Okay. How's the progress coming along? Good, that's really good. Looks like it. And a silicon. Thank you. heater's taking up. I don't have any food. When do I get... When is... Food grower... At that? First grower is that. Okay. Okay, people. Already? Two aluminum. Do I have two aluminum? You know what? I have at least one. Yeah, I have one. What do I use to decode that? What's it gonna get me? Mining speed. I mean, yeah, that's not too bad. It's only a tier one. Could be worse. Need another darn ear. Right. Oh crap. I need to move. I think this might become water eventually. I need to go higher. Well, that to happen. Thank you. get moving. That means this one right here might be in danger too. Eventually, but better to move it up now than wait later. Drill to two. Roll down to. brief. Like that progress screen soon, though. There, so we can get over to there.